Hi everybody, I'm Gail, this is George. We're the hosts of
Coming Up Millhouse.
And Luke Zalman asked us to do an introduction for him for his collab that he's working on.
Yep, this has to do with a Simpsons character that only appeared in one episode, and I'm sure you will see some more information about that very soon.
Thanks a lot, Luke.
See
Until
ya.
Next time,
Jiminy Jillikers.
I'm coming down!
Hilarious!
Oh, that was real f***ing original!
Homer Simpson!
Versus!
Threat Bros!
Fuck Grimes, heavyweight!
What the hell was that?!
Which improved! Death. Moment, please. Which if true means which if true.
Why is it free?
Why not? Which if true means death for us all. Which if true means
cocaine
for us all. Means death for us all.
Silly songs with Larry.
Am I okay? Cats people. Am I okay? Cats people.
That's right.
Am I all cats people? Am I all people?
Wow! How original!
Tonight's
city
story is about
Christian.
Tonight's inspiring story is about Frank Grimes,
Montgomery Burns,
Lupin the Third, Emperor Lamont, Zach, Cato, Carl Carlson, this deranged lunatic,
Jimmy Dane,
Groundskeeper Willie,
an oil tanker,
or grimy as he liked to be called.
Frank Grimes, a 5-year-old
piece of shit.
Grimes, a 5-year-old Frank.
DEA.
Is a 35-year-old Springfieldite who's heard everything the hard way. But never let adversity get him down.
Abandoned by his parents at age 4, Frank never got to go to school.
Abandoned by his parents at age 4, Frank...
Hey, school!
Abandoned by his parents at age 4, Frank... Abandoned by... Abandoned by his parents at age
4?
Abandoned by his parents at age...
109.
Frank got to go to school. He spent his childhood...
Dead.
He was found by Muriel.
4.
Oh, never got to go to school.
He spent his childhood years as...
an oil tanker.
Boy. He spent his childhood years as...
Homer Simpson.
He spent his childhood years as a delivery boy. Delivering pizza. He spent his childhood years as a
newspaper
boy. Delivering toys to more fortunate toys. Delivering
oil tanker
toys to more fortunate.
What?
On his 8th birthday, he was blown. Then, on his 18th birthday, he was
hit by a truck.
Always knew you were a bit weak.
Then, one day, years ago,
on his
0.456765
birthday, he was blown up. On his 18th birthday, he was blown up. He was blown on orbs. 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 He was blown up in a
mine
explosion. He was blown up in a silo explosion. Nice and he was blown up in a silo explosion.
Where's the kaboom? There was supposed to be an earth.
Then, on his 18th birthday, Frank Grimes. Frank.
I gotta get to McDonald's before they close this. Grimes!
Don't fart so hard your balls explode.
He miraculously recovered from his injuries.
Why doesn't Johnny care?
I don't feel very good today.
During his long recuperation, he taught himself to hear and feel pain again. As the years passed, he used his few leisure moments each day to study. The man who had to struggle for everything was blown up. Received his
100
school diplomas. Woo! Woo! In determination.
Frost! Delightful!
That's the kind of man I need in my team. I need Fulton Smithers.
Top of the morning, that's the kind of man I need in my team, Smithers.
That's the kind of man I need in my tutu. That's the kind of man I need in my sever. That's the kind of man I need in my YTP tennis. That's the kind of man I need in my dick, Smithers.
What?
A real loser, a fully made man like me, this Grimes fellow to me.
Or else you will die.
Bring this to me.
No.
I want to make him my executive vice president.
The next day.
Release the hounds.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Millies, I've just seen the most scene. I want to make him.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
In the meantime, here's time.
You are beginning to annoy me!
In the meantime, here's.
Get out!
But I just got here.
No!
Here's Frank Grimes. Here's Frank Grimes. Here's Frank Grimes.
How you doing?
I'm waiting!
Self-made man.
What?
The self-made man?
What?
A brain!
Oh yes, that fellow.
Seriously?
Get out! Just put him somewhere out of the way. Just put him
into the pit!
You are coming with me.
There goes.
I love man sauce. So found me when he says spin, I go.
Oh, you stupid son of a.
Round, 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 round
What the hell are you doing?
I don't know.
Oh, homie.
Yes?
Take your shirt off again.
There's a new guy at the plant.
Hey, homie, you busy?
Yes.
That is a new guy at the plant. Maybe we ought to say hi to him. That is a plant.
Stop that! You're getting way too much enjoyment out of whatever you're doing.
I don't know. I don't know.
That is a new guy at the plant. Maybe we ought to say hi to him.
No!
Kind of dizzy. There goes.
I should probably go home sick.
Chair goes round.
Stay the hell away from me.
Who are you
people?
You know?
Well, mine didn't have it. You have Uno, you fucking.
My name is Frank.
Hey, Frank.
No. My name is
Matt Damon.
My name is Frank Grimes.
I'm Lenny. Carl. This is Homer. Lenny. I'm Lenny. This is Carl and Homer. I'm Lenny.
How do you do?
I'm Lenny.
Wow. You got pencils with your name on them.
You're what's wrong with America, Simpson.
Just like a pencil.
Board.
Don't touch that.
Just like something out of that Twilight show about that zone. Wow. I'd give anything for
cocaine.
I'm Lenny.
I've made up for you.
Can I have this one?
No.
Can I have this one?
No.
Can I have this one?
No.
Can I have this one?
Nope.
Can I have
the double triple bossy deluxe?
No.
Can I have this one?
No.
Can
no.
Can
wow.
Can Lenny have it?
No.
Can I have this one?
Of course.
Really?
No.
Can I have this one?
No.
What?
Can I have
a glass of water?
Too bad.
Can I have this one?
No!
Can I have this one?
No!
Can I have this one?
No!
Fine.
Can Lenny have it? Can I have this one?
No. Can I have it? No.
Can I have this one?
No.
Okay.
Dutch, get the fuck out.
Okay.
Auto parts.
Go!
Sure.
Oh, my ancient masters.
He just showed up the day they opened the plant.
I don't even know what a nuclear power plant was.
I didn't even know what hand is.
Hey, kid. Want some drugs?
Sure, why not?
3 hours of smoking crack with Homer.
We can edit that bit out, right?
Fuck no!
My God, you're greasy.
Stay the hell away from me!
Well, he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks...
Okay, Homer. Don't panic, not dating weird. Remember, just have a normal conversation. So, have you ever farted on someone's face?
Go!
Hey, you seem like a great
stupid
guy, so I'll give you a little tip. If you turn that security camera around, you can
tweak and
if you turn that security camera around, you can sleep and no one will ever know. If you turn that security camera around, you can
right.
Yeah, I don't think we're being paid to
yet.
What kind of sickle would make us fight just for their own amusement?
Meanwhile.
Taken? How about
Baba Booey?
Sorry, ma'am.
How about sits? How about Mitzi?
No.
How about
$1,578.95?
You can have
Mr. Sensible. How about Mitzi?
Was that the bite of 80?
No!
Sorry, son.
That's it! I'm out of here!
lady.
Hey, hey, hey.
Ladies and gentlemen, our next lot is
auction right here, right now. As you can see, this is your mother right here. We're going to auction off your mother. Come on now. Let me sold.
What do you do when you're bored?
A buck.
What are you fucking gay?
How much am I bid for item 777? How much am I bid for item 751? 751. Nothing. No bids for item 751.
A buck. A buck.
99. Buck. So. For a buck.
Cool. What I buy?
Solos. 32.
Shut up and take
35 industry way.
Think maybe he's compensating for something.
Highest stretch.
My name's not Stretch.
My name is Simpson Grimes.
What doing?
What's the good word?
Grimes.
Boring.
I took the trouble to the least you can do is. You're eating my special
steamed hams.
You're eating my special lunch. You're eating my
super special
secret dietetic lunch. The bag was clearly the bag
check. Okay.
Stinky!
What are you looking at? What the fuck?
Simpson, do you know who chewed my...
There goes round.
Simpson, do you know who chewed my...
Let's see. Do I shove the right pencil up in my nose? Or should I shove the left pencil up in my nose? Which one?
You're the worst.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer?
Looks at the seething when fall.
Filthy, and it's filthy, and it's
filthy. It's mine, you understand? Mine, all mine. Get back in there. Down. Go. Mine.
It's mine.
Coming back down.
I had a nickel for every time I heard that.
I'd have two nickels.
Take me out to the pub.
Wow! Mommy!
Frank Grimes.
Head fell in our yard. What a
special dietetic
lawn.
Me out to the pub. What's new, Grimy?
Simpson, you got
2319!
No,
2319!
Simpson, you got a
No, a 513. In your procedures manual?
More like the instructions with no word.
13. 13. Look at your... Look. Look at your control panel.
Oh, you stupid son of a...
Look at your control panel. Look at your control panel. Look at your control panel.
Oh, I'll handle it.
How the fuck did he not die?
No one will ever see you.
230 minutes later!
Gee, it sure is boring around here.
Wanna judge?
You have a factory.
Hey, I'm a bitch.
It's factory?
It's mine!
Hey, I'm a busy man. You want a job or not?
Okay!
Nom nom nom.
Slap slap slap. Clap clap clap. Slap slap slap. Clap clap clap.
Now about some of that
excellent
food.
God, eats like a pig.
I'm Peppa Pig.
Stay the hell away from me.
God, eats a pig. God, eats like a
piece of shit.
God, eats like a
monster. I don't know. I'd say eats more like a
number 15.
I don't know. Pigs tend to chew. I'd say eats more like a I don't know. Pigs tend to chew. I'd say eats more like a chew.
Fuck you! Fuck the both of you!
Eats like a pig.
You lie! You lie!
Well, some kind of animal anyway.
Well, some kind of farm animal anyway.
I saw him asleep inside her coat hook. That.
Holy shit!
You idiot!
I like wearing comfortable clothes when I'm working.
I should have warned you about crawling. You got the gun!
Give him what he wants.
You bladed!
Idiot!
You fat, bloated idiot!
You nearly drank a beaker full of sulfuric beakers!
Oh, yeah!
That would have been stupid! Boy, would my face have been red!
Shut up!
Stop laughing, you imbecile!
Shut your fucking mouth!
Shut the fuck up, you! Seriously? Are you fucking kidding me?
Who did this to my wool?
Later.
Who did this to my
wool?
Who did this?
Who did this?
He did.
Come with me.
He liked you.
How dare you destroy my priceless wool? Did you really think you were going to get away with it?
I think not!
I'm going to give you one more chance. I will do the same.
So fly.
Sir, if I can get Earth.
Fuck you!
Get off the stage!
How I hate you!
What?
And you gotta help.
Give me a promotion!
Come with me.
You're what's wrong with America.
Silence! I'm going to give you one more chance. And a reduced chance.
What?
So speaking up and fly right.
Give me a raise!
You're fired.
Fired!
Bullshit! It's all bullshit!
Chief, the planetarium party.
Oh, right. You're on fire. I need you. Come here.
Like
Let's discuss this thing sanely, huh?
I think I like...
Hi, grimy old buddy.
I'm not your buddy, Simpson. I like you. In fact, I like you. I'm not your buddy. I don't like buddies. I don't like lobsters. I'm your buddy, Simpson. I don't hate you. In fact, I like you. I'm not your buddy. I don't like you. In fact, I hate you. In fact, I hate you. I like you. In fact, stay in hell. Stay the hell away from me. Because from now on, we're buddies. Because from now on, we're not buddies. From now on, we're enemies. Stay the hell. Because from now on,
I'm Homer Simpson.
I don't think it's funny.
You hear me, you bastard? I'll cut off your nutsack and nail it to my door. Like one of those lion door knockers.
Mr. Burns?
Scott, that will be your
children.
Man, we used to be great friends.
We were never friends.
There was remember those days where we played in the sand and in the mud? We're playing in the mud all the time.
I don't think I have. You are forging these memories.
I missed a part where that's my problem.
Do I have to do anything? Do I have to do anything?
I'm Homer Simpson!
Do I have to do anything?
I'll kill you.
Oh, I can't believe it. I got an Emmy.
Me, the most beloved man in
Mencino. That's a weird world, Homer. Some people don't care for him. Some people
don't. I won't accept that.
No, it's true. I got their names written down right here in what I call my, list.
I can't read it. There's no words on it.
Dear Homer, I owe you one emergency donut signed Homer.
Bastard!
Go to work.
This is SpongeBob's
to-do list.
Dear pesty plumbers, the couplings and I have taken...
This is Richard Nixon's enemies list. You just crossed out his name and put yours.
Rip off artist.
No, give me that. Give me that. Oh, okay. Here, come on. Give me that. Give me that. Turn him from an enemy into an enemy and the old fork in the eye.
You think it might work without the fork in the eye? This grime has to be dinner. Lisa, be dinner. Perfect.
I only have five lobsters.
No. So I called and.
Homer.
It's him. Welcome to the Simpson Residence, or Casa de Simpson, as I call it. Welcome to the
Simpson Vermin House of Hell for enemies only.
Welcome to the Simpson, as I call it.
Well, Seymour, I'm
here to sit on the baby.
Better be him.
But first, let me introduce you to my
oil tanker
fingers
family. My perfect
oil tanker
fingers
family.
Good lord!
How in the world can you afford to live in a house like this, Simpson?
I don't even know.
I live in a single bowling alley and I'm above a bowling alley and another bowling alley. I'm sorry, isn't that?
Yeah, that's me, all right. And the guy standing next to me is
his name of 1117, also known as Donald Trump.
And this is when I was
getting attacked by freaking demons.
Here's a picture of me and
getting extremely high as fuck.
You went in and you extremely high.
Sure.
You wanna smoke?
No!
Would you like to see my grand? Would you like to see my cow?
No!
Would you like to see my
Cheeto?
No!
Would you like to see
Three Cuddly Travel Eyed Sleepy Bear? No!
Would you like to see my Emmy Award?
N-O.
I don't got none of them!
I've had to work hard every day of my life, and what do I have to show for it?
Nothing! Absolutely!
absolutely not.
This brief cop and this
yee-yee-ass
hair case and this
crap.
This factory and this everything. This lobsters for dinner. And what do you have to show for your sloth? And what do you have to show for your lifetime of sloth and ignorance? And what do you have to show for your lifetime of sloths and ignorance?
Everything! Every reason to wake up in the morning!
What?
Anything! A dream house! Two cars! A
beautiful life!
Two bowling bowls! Two beautiful wives! Lobster who owns a factory! A dream house for dinner! Two lobsters! The son that owns a factory! A son who owns a tree! Fancy haircut and... Lobster for dinner! And do you deserve any of it?
Well, don't now, man.
I guess so.
No!
No!
What? You're what's wrong with your... You're what's wrong with...
YouTube poop.
You're what's wrong with...
Yumi.
You're what's wrong with...
America.
You're what's wrong with America.
Brain drain.
True life, you do as little as possible, and you lose off decent, hardworking people. Like me.
Get the fuck out of my house!
Fuck you! You fucking dick! Always naysaying! Everything I create! You piece of shit! You create something! Like inward singing! You fucking shit! You fucking sit in your tower! You fucking bitch!
Loser! You're a loser!
You're a fraud!
Fucking fuck yeah! Fucking cock yeah!
Good day, sir!
It was nice meeting you.
Well, that stings.
The next day...
Industrial adding machines.
Get to what we're...
Better be careful, Bart. Look at those warning signs.
Solve your problem, Mill?
Well, shit.
Back and forth, back and forth, back and forth.
Homer.
Shut up!
I don't feel very good today.
The car won't feel very good today. I am at work.
Take your shirt off again.
It's crazy talk. You're crazy, Mark. Get off the road!
You'll have to out the fifth.
Good morning, fellow employee.
I'm not your
fellow employee,
Simpson. I don't like you.
Can you believe that guy? He's in his office making a pathetic attempt to look... professional.
Hey, what do you got against Hubbard anyway?
Does this whole plant have some Z's? Axis have doubled.
There's two of them!
Doubled every Meltdowns have tripled every year. Has he been fired? Has he been disciplined?
No!
That's why they put pencils on pencils.
No!
I would die a happy man if I could prove to you that Homer Simpson has the intelligence of a 6-year-old.
I would die a happy man if I could prove to you that Homer Simpson has the intelligence of a...
Eat it!
I wonder what's for dinner.
Oh, screw you guys!
It crossed that line between everyday villainy and cartoonish supervillainy.
Design your own. This is my chance to show everyone
my hairy yellow butt.
This is my chance to
show me on out of Springfield.
Lenny?
Hi, Lenny.
Tell Mr. Burns I've gone home
to my mansion and eat.
No one goes home!
Damn it!
Three, 2, 1, go!
Oh, God!
Oh, my car!
Oh.
Needs more explosion!
Yeah!
Oh, why am I...
You're making us miss the contest.
Do we have any elbow macaroni?
I quit!
Somebody needs to guard this garden,
Mr.
Van Houten.
Welcome to the night shift.
Here's a nickel for the coffee machine.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
Tomorrow. Tomorrow for sure. Eventually.
So this is my life.
God!
Cheese! Cheese!
What happened to you?
My factory?
I saw the whole thing.
Santa Blue Rat!
Gotta go fast!
I saw the whole thing. First it fell over, then it fell over, then it fell over, then it fell over.
It's logical, I guess.
Wow. Wow, 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 wow.
Okay, everybody tuck your socks into your socks.
Would you shut up?
And the new fixes these tiny, 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 tiny Texan.
Texanville for us today.
Could make a kilogram of
jobs like yours obsolete.
Our first little genius is
Implemon.
Ralph Wiggum.
Look, everybody, children.
Hey, shh.
It's pretty.
A silo.
Medium lobster.
It's supposed to be a big.
Thank you.
Come again.
Next.
Get out of my
contest.
Right fucking now!
Daddy? Someone's looking at me!
Rafi, get off the.
Shut up!
You're making us miss the porno.
Rafi, get off the stage, sweetheart.
Okay.
Fine.
Behold!
The new kid Singos has fallen off the helicopter.
Behold!
My ass!
It hungers!
Today! Yay!
The power plant of the future? Today!
No, too cold and sterile. Where's the heart? Where's heart?
Penis?
Where's the
oil tanker?
But it really generates
oil tanker.
But it really generates.
You're right.
It's lighting this room right now.
You lose. Get off my property. You lose. Get
out of my car.
Stay away from my eyes.
But it really.
You lose. Get off my property. Let's have the next child.
Look, everybody.
You shut your mouth when you're talking to me.
Look, everybody. Simpson's in a contest with children.
And
look, everybody.
Contest.
Look, everybody.
I'm the real scum of the earth.
Look, everybody.
Hey, shh.
He's an idiot. Look, everybody.
I am the great cornholio.
Simpson's with children. In a contest.
Hey, no classical gas.
No. Simpson's in a contest with Simpson.
Simpson's in a contest with children.
You're making us miss the contest!
You're making us miss the contest!
You're making us miss the contest!
You're making us miss the
Simpsons!
Hey, shut up!
Could you explain your model, young man? Could you explain
your model? Change the channel, Mark!
Quinn?
It's
green.
Oh, no!
What's to explain?
Hobbies are retarded. Let him be retarded.
What's to explain? He's an idiot.
Pipe down.
What?
He's an idiot.
I'm Lenny.
You're making us miss the contest.
I'm Lenny.
Pipe down.
You're making us miss the contest.
Well, I made the Simpsons characters go red.
Then I added
green
to red.
And this
collaboration I'm going to host next is the Red Diggle Simpsons Collab.
Well, basically, I just copied the plant. Then, racing stripe.
Skulls!
Well, basically, I just copied the cunt we have now. Then I added some fins to lower wind resistance. Well, basically, I just
forced the forces of evil in Koridai.
Well, basically.
A little longer than a.
Hey, nah!
I guess I owe you a cook.
Agreed. First.
Mega Bucks prize of $99.
What? Whoa, whoa, what?
You shitting me?
What?
First prize?
Oh, fuck no!
You're number one, Homer!
But this was a chill
number
test for
15.
Children!
Yeah, and Homer beat their brains out!
This was a contest for children!
Yeah, and Homer beat their brains out!
Agreed.
Well, gents, YTP King, you are number one winner!
First prize!
Thanks a lot, Minecraft boy!
Can't stand it any longer, this whole plant is insane!
Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube, man.
Good heavens!
This is insane! Insane, I tell you!
Don't mind if I do!
Homer Simpson!
I am a worthless employee, just like Homer Simpson!
I got a boner!
I can be lazy too!
I am a bad employee! Give me a promo! Look at me!
Hold up! Freeze frame! You guys just...
Ooh,
I eat like a slob, but nobody
mind if I do.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm peeing on the seat. Give me a raise! Now I'm returning to work without washing my
balls!
Now I'm returning to work without washing my dick! Now I'm returning to work without washing my dick!
Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube, man!
This job sure is easy. Now to press this button.
But it doesn't matter, because I'm Homer Simpson! But it doesn't matter! I'm Homer Simpson! Because I'm
Paul.
Because
I'm the old man of the mountain.
No!
You're not Homer Simpson. I'm a sin for children.
Someone.
But nobody minds. My work.
Because
someone else will do it for me. Can do
Look,
my
man.
Work. Because someone else
I know it's her
will
job
it
to help this guy and everything,
do,
but I think this guy's a lost
do,
cause.
Do,
He's obviously
do,
made up his mind.
Do,
Why don't we just
do,
cut our losses
do,
and get out of here?
Don't! Don't!
dodo.
Guess, guess, guess.
Hey, you okay, Grimy? You okay, Grimy?
No!
Hey, you okay, Grimy?
I'm better than okay. I'm better than okay. I'm better than okay. I'm better than okay.
I'm Lenny.
I'm Homer.
I'm the worst worker in the world.
I win.
No, fuck off.
Oh, hi, Mr.
Burns. Are you saying burn or burn?
I'm the world. Time to go home to my lobster mansion and eat my children. And eat my mansion and eat my mansion and eat my lobster and eat my briefcase. What's this?
Come on. It's not like anyone's gonna see us.
That's disgusting.
What's this? Extremely shit buddies. Extremely high
bagel.
Well, I don't need safety gloves because I'm Homer Simpson.
I'm Homer Simpson. What?
Fight!
Sip!
Warning, strong flashing lights approaching. Leave the video now if you don't want your eyes to hate you forever. Are you ready? Okay.
Oh, you stupid son of a...
Well, she's dead.
The next day!
Homer, are you ready?
For what?
We're on our way to a funeral.
He's dead.
Frank Grimes taught us that a man can triumph, or Grimy as he liked to be called. And even though Frank Grimes' agonizing can triumph through life was tragically cut short, I'm sure he's Frank Grimes looking down at him right now.
Change the channel!
Where's the leak, ma'am?
Go have a beer.
Go ahead, get it out of your systems.
Please kill me.
Why are the Simpsons green?